Is it possible to ignite the point in the heart logically in a practical manner, or should it wake up by itself? For example, if I'm still attracted to things such as money, cars, and so on, does that mean I'm not ready to be integrated in that journey and cross the barrier? We said many times that a person advances from corporal pleasures through money, power, and knowledge. If you haven't given up on those, you can't come to Kabbalah. If he's asking us a question and he can tell us that there is a point in the heart and he knows there's a barrier and he probably went into the site in order to ask, meaning he's already in some kind of contact with Kabbalah, and at the same time he's still attracted to things such as money and cars, what should he do? That's his question. He's asking, is it hopeless? On the contrary, he's given both in a balanced way. He's given desires for this world, opposite the desire for spirituality. So now he should advance. The more he wants spirituality, perhaps he'll be given desires that are greater, dressed in this world. He'll cross the barrier and he'll be given other desires. He is greater than his friend. His desire is greater than him. The more a person advances towards the Creator, the more he fails and the more problems he has.